how are data-driven inserts used to populate emails? Using CRD, values from an external database can be inserted into the email template used to send out report schedules. In this example, when setting the destination of a report schedule as email, database field values can be pulled in to fill out the email body. ChristianSteven Software.
Bigger data, better business.